Police cleared out 12 tons of garbage from homeless camps in Colorado Springs. Now, those camps were spread across several acres near Las Vegas Street and Tejon Street. Crews filled up four dumpsters with trash and debris. Last month, firefighters battled massive flames at a homeless camp after propane tanks exploded and started a fire. Prosecutor.